best page builders for WordPress in 2023. So these are my favorite picks out of having used all of them pretty extensively so far. So I will admit that there are plenty of tools I haven't tried yet. If you want me to review any of them, then drop them in the comments below and I will make separate videos for all those. However, these are the ones that I've used the most, and I will talk about the pros and cons of using them so far and my opinions. So number one, Elementor. If you don't know which one to pick, you should probably choose Elementor. It is the most popular. It's got 5 million users. It has so many plugins and custom scripts and whatever. Basically anything that you could ever want to do to a website has been done with Elementor because there's so many users and the community is so active. So generally, I'm going to say that Elementor is probably the best page builder for you if you're using WordPress. However, there are some other tools that we can take a look at. So this is Elementor, again, very popular. Yeah, a lot of tutorials out there, etc. Now, the next one is Optimizepress. And so I'll give you my review of Optimizepress. First of all, I like that it's been around for so long. It has a special place in my heart because my first business, which was a Magic the Gathering blog and ebook, we bought Optimizepress with our very limited budget, me and my friends, my college friends slash business partners. And it is very optimized for marketing. So I think personally that Optimizepress builds some of the nicest looking marketing based landing pages with WordPress. So like Elementor, you can build anything, right? But out of the box, if you just want to build landing pages and sales pages and opt-ins, like you are just really focused on marketing, sending paid ads or just sending very specific or building funnels even, they have a funnel builder that's pretty good, then I would really check out Optimizepress. Like I said, if you are an internet marketer, hardcore direct response, you want to build lists, you want to sell info products specifically, then I think Optimizepress is really great. You can check out some of the, this is a landing page that was built in Optimizepress. I personally really like their style. Every kind of default landing page that I built, I thought looked really nice. And yeah, coming from that direct response internet marketing world, Optimizepress still looks great. And like I said, they have a funnel building solution that is pretty good. I personally would not recommend using their MemberPress, at least, or their competitor to MemberPress, their membership software. I found it very confusing to use. So yeah, so one of the downsides is there's not very many users of Optimizepress, and while I think they update the look and feel of the software really well, and it's very easy to use. Whenever you do have a snag, just this is my just personal experience going into their support group, there's an attitude of you're asking to do this thing that Optimizepress wasn't built to do, or we're thinking about maybe adding that in the future, but for now you'll just have to do this custom code or whatever. And it's just so different than being in something like Elementor where there's so many people using it that people, you can hire people to consult with you and you can have them write custom script. There's free stuff out there on the internet. There's tons of YouTube videos. And basically just almost nobody is using Optimizepress, so there's just not as much support. And I personally have found that if you do have a custom thing that you want to build, instead of being like, sure, let's build that, they're just, that's not what we do. So if you, again, know that you want to build landing pages, opt-ins, sales pages, then give Optimizepress a look. And finally, we're going to talk about Beaver Builder. It's very popular in the WordPress crowd, and one of my clients use Beaver Builder, so I got to get fairly familiar with it. And for me, I love their branding. I think it's very cool, the cute cartoon and all that stuff. And I like saying it, Beaver Builder. It's funny to me. So I really love the company and I love the brand. The product, at least the last time I used it, which was in maybe 2022, felt a little outdated. Had a little more of this, the first version of page builders that we had, which was like the first version of ClickFunnels that had these plus signs, and you would like, and it felt very not as fluid as the most modern version of Elementor. So if you like, I think if you like the branding, obviously, and you are really into WordPress and have been using WordPress for a long time, then I definitely think Beaver Builder can be a way to go. But ultimately, if you're most people, you should probably go with Elementor. And again, If you're a direct response marketer, check out Optimizepress. And if you like to support a really cool company with an interesting brand and maybe be a little further behind in the user interface and things like that, then go ahead and give Beaver Builder a shot. I'll put links to all three in the description. And if you want to read some more reviews, then check out the links in the description too.